Because my mother and father basically both work for the Great Western of Paddington, so
you're being, yeah, okay. Yeah,
cheers.
My paternal grandfather was a guard on the Right South Coast.
Right, okay.
He was promoted to guard in 1913, and therefore it's a central occupation.
Thank you.
Just
Thank you. Well, up on top of the hill, there was an old mine shaft. Well, someone decided I would help.
That's what's been running
the work. Build on it, see? So, anyway, the local council said, well, before you do that, we want to know what's in there. There's lots of decks that were built in there. They found three cars. That was as far as they could go. Two of them.
Yeah, I heard it was a break. I mean, yeah. I was at, oh.
If you're not open, you build one. Yeah. Well, you, then it's too hot. Because, I mean, you pull the load on top of it. Well, it doesn't matter how much time you write what's that, and that block. Yeah. So, I mean, and there's no way you get the stuff out. Not a million years. Well, you probably could, but it costs you three times what it is an answer.
Yeah,
it's going to cost you a fortune. Yeah, it's going to be a new building. Yeah, it's going to be a new building.
I guess it's the view.
None of these layouts have charged us with coming.
So somewhere on the layout, I had to put
The slot in the chassis.
I've checked the resistance between the two.
Now they've gone up to about 30 meters.
Yeah.